When it comes to thawing fish, there's one of two ways you can go about doing that. One way is to thaw in the fridge overnight, and the other method is the quick thaw. You want to submerge the vacuum seal bag underwater for about 20 minutes. Either way, it's gonna be great.